Greetings, programs. RDS here, back with another video. Got some more Mass Effect. It's been a couple of days. I apologize. Fortunately, work has happened. My life has happened. Let's say that. Let me adjust my microphone. Anyways, so, I actually can't remember. I think I got Jack. That was the last thing I did. And I did some Firewalker stuff and Overlord. So, yeah, so let's just jump right into it. Let's kick some Reaper ass, some Collector ass. Yeah. Oh, yeah, I'm on this planet. That's right. I'm doing the Asslenko thing, trying to get Asslenko. Asslenko.
We're groundside. Morden. You sure those armor upgrades will protect us from the Seeker Swarms?
Certainty impossible, but in limited numbers should confused detection make us invisible to swarms. In theory.
That doesn't sound good.
Experimental technology. Only test is contact with Seeker Swarms.
Can't reach her.
I lost my mans.
Can't get a lock.
Yeah, I forgot I was on this mission to get Asslenko. Here to save this human colony. But I don't think it happens, dog. And then he, like, blames me for dying. Well, at least Ashley did. I doubt it's gonna be any different. Which is kind of disappointing. Like, pretty much, Mass Effect was pretty much already gearing towards that whole, like, you're pretty much fucked. No matter what you go with. And like that's cool, I guess. Like in limited fashion, but like I think they start to port. Like they start to really make the game linear in this game because I really think they were trying to just EA. I'm pretty sure had like some hand in it. They just wanted to streamline the game, make it accessible to a lot of people.
Collectors are disrupting communications. Yeah, we're on our own now.
I don't care. We gonna win.
Here they come. Going dark.
Here we go.
Oh, I forgot about the Geth. On the hooks. You can die. How about that?
Those things look like the husks the Geth used on Eden Prime.
The Geth got that technology from Sovereign.
Looks like Mr. Elusive was right. The Collectors are working for the Reapers.
Worst Asian accent ever. Yeah, Kasumi, I think it's supposed to be like Japanese. Or Chinese. Yeah, Japanese, yeah. If I'm not mistaken. Accent ever. Reload. Lock and load. But yeah, I think EA basically, I think, was trying to get this game to like as many people's hands as possible. And like by the third one, I think they had just like achieved like maximum potential. Because I think I think that game did very well, even though it was like
this thing used to be human, didn't it?
Very poorly received by the fans.
No. On Eden Prime, victims were turned into husks by impaling them on spikes. We haven't seen any. The Collectors must have brought the husks. They're taking the colonists alive for something else.
Yeah.
These aren't the same creatures I fought on Eden Prime. They're more advanced. Evolved.
They can still be killed.
This colony's under attack, remember? Let's move out.
Yes, ma'am.
Let me get some of them renegade
things. This is creepy. Where'd they all go?
Just like Freedom's Progress.
Oh, still got his punk ass. I'm all dying and shit. What the fuck? Oh man.
I am assuming direct control.
Yeah. He's a butthole.
Conjured of your destiny. Is fragile. Focus on Shepard.
Are you the only one out here? About to get it, buddy. You about to get to business. I can, like, shoot your ass. Peace.
Resist.
Ah. Down. There we go.
Intervention is necessary.
This changes nothing, Shepard.
No, it doesn't. Absolutely right. I will still win. I will beat you. You will not beat me, sir. You consume this direct ass. Direct ass whipping. That's what you got. Assuming direct ass whipping. I will beat you 2 days from Sunday. Beat those guys. Yeah.
Company. Get out here. Now.
Human. What are you doing out here?
Well, duh.
Them right here.
I cleared a path. You're lucky you're not in the hold of a collector ship right now.
Those things are collectors? You mean, they're real? I thought they were just made up, you know.
Yeah, you spooky.
Propaganda to keep us in Alliance space.
No, they got Lilith. I saw her go down. Sten, too. They got damn near everybody.
I need to know what I'm up against. Tell me everything you remember.
We lost our comm signals a few hours ago. They came down to check on the main grid. Then I heard screaming. I looked outside and there were swarms of bugs. Everyone they touched just froze. I sealed the doors.
Damn it, it's the Alliance's fault. They stationed that Commander Asslenko here and built those defense towers. It made us a target.
If you have defenses, we can use them against the Collector ship.
You'd need to calibrate the targeting system first. It's never worked right.
We can figure it out. Just tell us where to find it.
Head for the main transmitter on the other side of the colony. Pretty hard to miss. The targeting controls are at the base.
You know this colony and the equipment. You better come with us.
Not a chance in hell.
You're just gonna let the collectors take your friends?
I'm a mechanic. What am I supposed to do? Whack him with my wrench?
I'll let you out, but I'm locking the door behind you. I'm not taking any chances. Good luck. I think you're gonna need it.
You're a spoopy, that's what you are. How about that? Piece of shit. They changed me to this particle beam. Of course, it's like ass-tastic. I'm gonna stick with that. Got some renegade points. Bop. It's time to get busy, y'all. My ass.
Can't reach.
Doesn't have a weak spot, I don't think. Now, time to run. Oh, I got more. I got more of that shotgun. Fucking punch it in the face. Fucking right there. Now we need to switch to this thing. And y'all both spoobies. They both died. They both died. They both went down like some old chumps. Any shotgun? Nope. Giving me nothing. Really? Really? Some of them shotgun shields. This is the weapon right here, though. I need this in order to deal that damage. Okay. Although I'm struggling with those scions, cause they got that armor. I'm gonna need them armor-piercing bullets. Let's collect all the stuff first. We get all that Emma. That Emma. They got that armor. I need armor piercing rounds. I might have to switch to Garrus or Zaid. Cause they're the only ones that got it. And you need it. I need it. I'll never get anything above the cryo bullets, and those are spooky. They ain't that good. Alright, let's hack this terminal, I guess. Fight the boss. The boss. The motherfucking boss. He's the boss.
Normandy, do you copy?
Yes.
Joker here. Signal's weak, Commander, but we got you.
Time to show these things we give as good as we get.
Yeah.
Edie, bring the defense towers online.
Errors in the calibration software are easily rectified, but it will take time to bring the towers to full power.
I recommend a defensive posture. I will not be able to mask increased generator output.
The collectors won't just sit by while we do this.
We'll stop them. Easy enough.
Maybe not. Enemy reinforcements closing in. I suggest you ready weapons.
Beat some ass. Straight missed his ass.
Please hold the defense tower.
Can't get a...
How'd you like that?
Killed you on the floor, sir. Now, try again, buddy. Like how he just crumbled. I was gonna say, you better give me that fucking ammo or I'm gonna die.
There's gonna be more.
No, really?
Sequential power up initiated. Guardian anti-ship batteries at 40%.
Good job.
More of them. We sure are popular today.
Work faster, Edie.
One last. Can't target them.
Assuming control. This hurts you.
Turn your back on me, sir. I will fucking eat you alive. Punch you in the back of the head. Donkey punch this shit.
Get ready. There's got to be more.
You get ready. They ain't dropping no ammo. You know what I'm saying? I got a problem with that, man. Like, that ain't cool. Here he comes. Comes Major Spooby. See if I can't die like a million times on this dude. That's what happened last time.
Edie, we need that system online. A new one. Whatever that is, don't get too close.
Let's get some art gun action. I remember the first time I fought that dude, he whipped my ass. Like a couple of times.
So the colonists are on board. They got what they...
No! Don't let him get away!
That ship is huge. Exactly how are we supposed to catch it?
Half the colony's in there. They took Egan and Sam and Lilith. Do something!
I did my best. You just hid in your damn bunker.
Could be a lot worse, buddy. If it wasn't for the commander, you'd all be on that ship.
Shepard. Wait. I know that name.
Can I kill this guy?
Sure, I remember you. You're some type of big Alliance hero.
Commander Shepard, captain of the Normandy, the first human Spectre, savior of the Citadel. You're in the presence of a legend, Delan. And a ghost.
All the good people we lost and you get left behind. Figures. Screw this. I'm done with you Alliance types.
I thought you were dead, Commander. We all did.
A reunion has to wait. Cerberus brought me back to stop attacks like this.
You're with Cerberus now. I can't believe the reports were right.
Reports? So much for security.
Alliance intel thought Cerberus might be behind the missing human colonies. I got a tip this colony might be the next one to get hit. Anderson stonewalled me. There were rumors that you weren't dead, but you were working for the enemy.
Cerberus and I want the same thing, to save our colonies. That doesn't mean I answer to them.
Do you really believe that? Or is that just what Cerberus wants you to think? I wanted to believe the rumors that you were alive, but I never expected anything like this. You've turned your back on everything we stood for.
The past is done. You need to focus on what's happening now. You saw it yourself. The Collectors are targeting human colonies, and they're working with the Reapers.
I want to believe you, Shepard, but I don't trust Cerberus. They could be using the threat of a Reaper to manipulate you. What if they're behind it? What if they're working with the Collectors?
Typical Alliance attitude. You're so focused on Cerberus that you're blind to the real threat.
I can see you won't listen to reason.
You show up after 2 years and tell me you're working with Cerberus. What does reason figure into any of this? You've changed. But I still know where my loyalties lie. I'm an Alliance soldier. Always will be. I've got to report back to the Citadel. They can decide if they believe your story or not.
We both know how that's gonna turn out. The Alliance will try to blame Cerberus just like you did.
A leopard can't change its spots. Cerberus can't be trusted. Goodbye, Shepard. And be careful.
Yeah, it's just as lame as...
Joker, send a shuttle to pick us up.
When you converse with Ashley.
This colony.
Give a flying fuck about your... About your beliefs and shit. Yeah, level 13! Holla! So stupid.
Cerberus can't be trusted.
You know, and of course, like, you know, it's right. You know, like, of course, they're fucking... They're, someone has to be the bad guy. What's this guy? The cool eyes. My eyes are cooler, though.
Shepard, good work on Horizon.
Man, I'm sexy.
Hopefully the Collectors will think twice before attacking another colony.
I enjoyed the fight.
It was good to finally go toe-to-toe with the enemy.
Now you've got a taste for it. I'll be sure to find a way to keep you sated. The Collectors will be more careful now, but I think we can find another way to lure them in.
I wondered if you had something to do with that attack. Caden said the Alliance got a tip about me and Cerberus.
I released a few carefully disguised rumors that you might be alive and working for Cerberus.
I see. What were you trying to prove?
I suspected the Collectors were looking for you, or people connected to you. Now I know for certain. It was a risk, but I couldn't just wait for them to take another colony. You understand?
We chase them off once, find a target, and I'll hit it.
Our target is set, but we can't reach it yet. It's their home world. I'm devoting all resources to finding a way through the Omega-4 relay. We have to hit them where they live. Your team will need to be strong, as will their resolve. There's no looking back. The same goes for you. Can I assume you put your past relationships behind you?
I'm free, clear, and focused on the mission.
That's what I like to hear. Shepard, once you find a way through the Omega-4 relay to the Collector homeworld, there's no guarantee you'll return. To have any hope of surviving, you and your entire team must be fully committed to this.
I'll make sure they're ready, one way or the other. The Collectors won't know what hit them.
I trust you know what you're doing. I just want to be clear about your odds. I've forwarded 3 more dossiers. Keep building your team while I find a way through the relay. And be careful, Shepard. The Collectors will be watching you.
Cool, thanks, buddy. I appreciate the vote of confidence there.
I guess we're really gonna do it. Hit the Omega-4 relay. Take the fight to the Collectors in person. Looking forward to the action. After seeing what those bastards did on Horizon, though, makes you think.
I need you sharp and focused if we're gonna get this done, Taylor.
That's what I meant, Commander. I don't want any distractions when we hit the relay. Gonna go take care of a little unfinished business. I imagine everyone else is, too. Getting some closure, you know?
You know, for a black dude in a video game, he looks pretty authentic. Not too many games do that right. Metal Gear Solid 5, The Phantom Pain. did that very well, actually. Them little black kids that was in there. They looked really good. Like, I'm giving props. I'm not trying to troll when I say that. I know a lot of people are like, I'm actually, you know, I thought they did an amazing job considering, like, how Japan feels about black people. Well, the majority of Japan feels about black people. I don't know. You know, they truly believe in the stereotypes because that's all they ever know. But, you know, I think Kojima's team did, you know, they did something special there, man. I don't know. I mean, that game was just something else. I know I'm getting, like, off topic. It ain't Mass Effect related. Retained powers. Advanced training allows Shepard to reallocate points to powers. No additional points are guaranteed. Or granted. I'm a spaby. What's this dude? Renegade points.
Commander, you received.
Incoming message from Admiral Stephen Hackett, Alliance HQ.
Commander Shepard, I need to discuss a sensitive matter with you privately.
I'll take this in my quarters.
I like how Hackett knows I'm alive. It's a spooky dude. Loading screens. But yeah. Jacob looks the part. I like the way he looks. He a good-looking black guy.
Commander, thank you for your time. I'll keep this brief. We have a deep cover operative out in Batarian space. Name's Dr. Amanda Kenson. Dr. Kenson recently reported that she found evidence of an imminent Reaper invasion.
So why call me?
Just this morning I received word that the Batarians arrested her. They're holding her in a secret prison outpost on terrorism charges. I need you to infiltrate the prison and get her out of there. As a favor to me, I'm asking you to go in alone.
I'm on an important mission, Admiral. I'll add this to the list.
The prison is hidden underground at a Batarian outpost in Aratan. I'll upload the coordinates now. Once she's secure, confirm her discovery. We'll debrief you when you're back.
Got it.
Gotta go in alone. I don't know if I like that. That just seems kind of fishy.
I saw the reports on Horizon, Commander. What you did was amazing. The report mentioned that Caden Asslenko was there. How did that go?
It was good to see him.
Do you have strong feelings for him?
We had a job to do, and we did it.
I understand. Anyway, how may I help you, Commander?
Is there anything I should know?
Operative Lawson would like to see you at her station on the crew deck. Operative Taylor would like to see you over in the armory. Anything else, Commander?
Do you have a moment to talk?
I always have time for you, Commander.
How do you feel about being his son?
But mostly I feel incomplete. It's always nice chatting with you.
Now she wants to talk to me? Stupid piece of shit. She's so random, man. I've been trying to talk to her since, like, the beginning of this game. And, like, every time you say so, she's like, oh, we got important business to do. I'm a human. I'm a good-looking human. She's the cheerleader. She's got, like, no time for you. You know what? Better make time.
Shepard, I find myself in the unpleasant position of asking for your help. I don't like discussing personal matters, but this is important.
What's going on?
You remember what I told you about Father? Building a dynasty?
About
there was another
Faja.
Reason to Cerberus for protection.
That ass. Protect that ass.
I have a sister, a twin, and he's still hunting her. Cerberus has kept her safe, until now. She's living a normal life on Ilium, safe and hidden from my father.
So why are you sharing the family history with me?
My father's agents have been searching for my sister for years. I believe they've tracked her to Ilium. I've tried to keep her hidden without impacting her life, but I'm out of options. He's too close. I need to relocate my sister's family before it's too late.
What do you need me to do?
My father is extremely persistent. I'd like to go to Ilium when Cerberus is moving the family to make sure none of his agents get too close. My contact's name is Lantea. She'll be waiting for us in the lounge near the Nos Astra docking bay.
Oh, this is for her personal mission. Seriously? I really can't talk to her.
If we have time, I'd like to go to Ilium and relocate my sister's family.
Can you tell me more about relocating your sister?
My father is after my sister. I've kept her hidden for years, but his agents have tracked her to Ilium. I need to help her. You remember what I told you about Father? There was another reason I went to Serb. She's living a normal life on Ilium, safe and hidden from my... I've tried to keep her hidden. He's too close. I need
to know about your sister.
She's my genetic twin. We're identical, but she deserves a normal life, and she's going to get it no matter what.
That's amazing. They're identical?
Did your sister's family know about this? Are they okay with being relocated?
They know nothing. They're completely...
BioWare knew what they were doing when they
normal.
Made...
I told
Miranda.
Cerberus, and they're coming up with a positive reason to move the family.
What do you need me to
my
do?
My contact's name is Lynn.
Well, she ain't got nothing else to tell me.
Rupert, there's something different with tonight's meal. Seems like...
How can I help you, Commander?
Do you have everything you
absolutely.
Need?
Absolutely, since you're set
do you
up.
Have everything
absolutely.
You need? I won't take any more
back
of your
to
time.
Work. Commander, sorry I'm a little unfocused. Personal matter. It won't affect my duties.
If it affects my crew, it's my business.
Sir, I don't want to distract from our mission, especially if it turns out to be nothing. But... Well, I got pinged by a ghost the other night. Family.
It's only a waste of time if you jerk me around. What is it?
My father was first officer on a ship that went missing 10 years ago. I had not talked to him for 3 years prior. His ship, the Hugo Gernsback, sent an SOS last week. Reporting a crash and a request for rescue. Just like that, out of the black. Now, I'm not convinced it isn't just some automated distress signal ticking over. It's been too long.
You'd like us to go take a look at the wreck, see if it's legit.
If the coordinates aren't too far out of our way, I could at least verify the wreck. Who knows, maybe there is actually someone out there. I want to also mention that I don't make a habit of looking for random SOS signals. This was passed to my personal log through Cerberus filters.
Any signs that this is a Cerberus front? Who passed this to you?
I doubt the elusive man would let a direct operation stake hold this long. If there's a link, it's probably just about money. Cerberus needs diverse holdings to fund projects like, well, you. And whoever sent this my way covered their tracks. Someone could be fishing for favors. Or thought it would get under my skin. Who knows with that bunch?
You didn't get along with your father?
He made no apologies, I'll give him that. You make a mistake, you own up to it. Even if you keep making it. Whatever problems we had were a lifetime ago. I've had 10 years to get to where I am. And as far as I know, he's still a ghost.
Tell me about the Hugo Gernsback and what it was doing.
Privately held frigate. I looked over the mission brief when it disappeared. Nothing stood out. Typical research and grab operation. Find an uncharted planet, stake a claim, and establish as large a presence as you can as fast as possible to shut out competitors.
I think we can spare the time. Pass the coordinates to Joker.
I appreciate that, Commander. I don't expect more than dusty old bones, but it'll be good to close the record. I hope we can clear up what's going on with the Gernsback, Commander. Doubt my father's alive after all this time. Was there anything else? Just eager to get going.
I'm more interested in just talking for a bit.
Already? I'm not big on forcing these talks, Shepard. Let's do this later.
We'll talk later.
Commander.
Ooh, I got some renegade points for that conversation. Interesting. Anybody got anything else to say to my ass?
No messages for you, Commander.
Cool. Alright, programs. That's all I got for you on this video. So I'll call it there. Kick some collector's ass. And the Harbinger. So I think the next two characters is the green dude. I always forget his name. Green dude, and I think Samara might be the other one. I don't remember now. I have to. Maybe it's Tali. I don't remember. So many characters. Everything gets kind of jumbled at this point because, like, 2 and 3 kind of, like, mesh together. I don't know why, but for some reason they do. And, so yeah, there's that. But, I'm gonna keep playing. Be off this coming Saturday. So, I'm gonna beat this game up. Try and beat it, actually. I'm literally gonna try and beat this game. I'll definitely be handling some business on Saturday on this game, trying to get some time in. So, wanna knock it out and get on to 3. Got some other games I'd like to get to. I'm actually gonna go real old school. I'm talking about retro. Well, essentially retro. We're not retro. I guess I should take that back. That's a false statement. I apologize. But I will be going back to a good old classic. And I actually have the entire franchise now. So I think I'll start from the beginning. We're talking about 2000. Like 2002. 2000. Early 2000. So. But that's all I got for y'all in this video. Once again, I appreciate y'all for watching. Like, subscribe, comment. Let's talk about Mass Effect. Mass Effect 2 specifically, I guess. Tell what you like. Tell what you like about the new characters from the first one. From the new characters, I definitely like Grunt, but basically Grunt replaced Rex. I forget the new green dude. I really like that character a lot. I might actually play with him. I might put him in my squad. And I'll use Kasumi. I think I'll continue with Kasumi. Those two seem to be pretty good, Miranda and Kasumi, but I'll definitely have to swap somebody out to get their armor piercing bullets, because that's where the damage comes in when you get that going, which I think one of them two can get that ability. They can, like, divide it to the whole squad. They can give the armor piercing bullets to the whole squad, so it's real useful. But I rambled long enough. So as always, keep it.